Gaussian curvature. This is the Christoffel Riemann Christoffel tensor, and this is the associated tensor, and this is the Gaussian curvature. Gaussian curvature